Welcome. This is the part 12 video for TCS smart hiring for BSc and BCA C language multiple choice questions C MCQs. Our objective is to clear your assessment conducted by TCS on 5th January 2019. So question number 1, in two dimensional array, it is necessary to mention dash dimension. Option 1, second. Option 2, first. Option 3, both. Option 4, none of these. So the answer is second. In 2D array, it is necessary to mention the second dimension, whereas the first dimension is optional. I will give small example to you. If you create a table in Excel, the columns are fixed and the rows are variable, rows are infinity. Similarly, so that in this, the first part contains the row in the two-dimensional array. The first part contains the number of rows and second part contains the number of columns. So that compulsorily we need to fix number of columns in the two-dimensional array. Question number 2. An array can be passed to a function by option 1, call by reference. Option 2, call by value. Option 3, call by reference by passing base address to a function. Option 4, both A and C. So the answer is both A and C, and a call by value and call by reference by passing base address to a function. Question number 3. What will be the output of the following program? Int main, int array of 4 is equal to 3, 4, 5, 6. Int k of 4, k is equal to error. Print of %d, k of 1. Option 1, compile time error, garbage collection. Option 2, 4. Option 3, no output. Option 4, program crashes. So the answer is compile time error or garbage collection. Explanation: we cannot assign one array to another directly. We can do assignment operation element by element, thus reports compile time error. Question number 4. Which of the following syntax is correct for command line arguments? Int main, int var, comma character star argv of array. Option 2, int main character star arv of array comma int arg. Option 3, int main character c comma int v. Option 4, int main int v comma character c. The answer is 1 correct. Int main int var comma character star argv of array. What does argv and arc indicate in the int main int argc comma character argv? Option 1, argument constant, argument variable. Option 2, argument count and argument vector. Option 3, argument constant and argument vector. Option 4, argument count and argument variable. The answer is argument count and argument vector. Question number 6. What type of array is generally generated in command line argument? Option 1, multi-dimensional array. Option 2, jugged array. Option 3, two-dimensional array. Option 4, single-dimensional array. So the answer is jugged array. The maximum length of the command line arguments including the space is? Option 1, may vary from one OS to another. Option 2, 256 characters. Option 3, depends on the number of arguments. Option 4, 128 characters. So the answer is may vary from one operating system to another operating system. The index of the last argument in command line arguments is? Option 1, argc. Option 2, arg into 2. Option 3, arg minus 1. Option 4, arg plus 1. So the answer is arg minus 1. What is the first argument of command line? Option 1, file name. Option 2, program designation. Option 3, argument passed by user. Option 4, program name. So option 1, file name is the right answer. So question number 10, what argv means in command line arguments? Option 1, array of pointers. Option 2, pointers to a character array. Option 3, array of character pointers. Option 4, array of strings. So the answer is array of character pointers.